currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the flood. They seem most persistent in their attempts to access restricted areas. Simply too dangerous to release, and mass sterilization would again need to be examined. Of course, samples were kept here after the catastrophic outbreak for study. The installation was specifically built to study and contain the Flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reproduce. I will deactivate the security lock. Wait here. Please stay close. Time is short.